The ladies with the world's most famous legs are getting a whole new look. The Rockettes are kicking off the Radio City Christmas Spectacular in New York, and they'll be sporting a stunning, more revealing costume.
These are the gorgeous Rockettes in uniform that we're used to seeing, but take a look at them now.
The new sparkling short dresses are beaded with a snowflake and can be worn two ways, as a halter or with this detailed bolero jacket. And the Rockettes have never showed this much skin.
The costume is actually quite wonderful, and it's actually two looks. Initially, what it is that what we try to do is we try to maintain a warmth. The warmth of the traditions of Christmas, because everybody loves Christmas. But maybe we're tired of looking at red and green. So now we decided on gold, and gold is a very warm color, and it kind of accents the tradition of Christmas, but yet giving it a contemporary look, and a look that we probably are not too used to, which is quite wonderful, because the costume itself is champagne in color, and has lots of different hues of gold and olive and that kind of thing. It's also highly sequined, so when it comes up on stage, it's totally glittering.
Yeah.
Totally glittering, and it's really great. The ladies look more like walking stars. It's really quite wonderful.
This is a tradition. So many families come every single year. Talk to us about the treat and putting in these new elements into such a traditional show.
Sure, absolutely. What we have discovered is the fact that this is not really just a show. This is an institution. It's an event. And for a lot of people, it's their chief Christmas present.
And people saying that the Rockettes have never showed more skin, and this is a sexy new outfit. Does it look sexy to you? Is it sexier than before? Was that your goal, to make it sexier than before?
No, not sexy. What I really wanted to do was make it more elegant. And I think that's where we're really going with. To say sexy is kind of almost a sophomoric approach to it, and kind of an elemental approach. What we're really looking for is to say, listen, this is, you know, the Rockette, and the whole idea of being a Rockette is a tradition, and it has a long history.
I think that it brings back the glamour age of Radio City, where, you know, every night was opening night here at the music hall.
This has a very 20s vintage look, yeah. Not necessarily sexier, as some
right.
might say.
It is a lot. People are saying vintage. I think it is a vintage look. It brings us back to when the music hall and the Rockettes debuted in 1932.
And if you could describe the look for us.
The look is just obviously very shimmery and rhinestones, a beautiful snowflake embellished on the chest of the costume, and the skirt kind of flows so that when we dance, it's kind of flirty and fun, and just really, it's a good time.